Russians caught me by surprise. Hey everyone, we're back in Metro. Because I really didn't feel like playing XCOM. So we're following Khan.
Nobody ever walks here. Neither people nor beasts. Even the rats are absent.
Is that because of the fucking ghosts? Because I remember this part.
They know we are here. Come closer to the tubes and listen. Just don't stay for too long. Some say it's the voice of the tunnels. Others consider it to be a form of psychic influence. I know this tunnel, and it knows me. Let's move.
Oh yeah, the first time I ever played through this, I actually played through this entire part without my light on. Which was probably a dumb idea. Hi, it's me from the second game.
Freeze, and look forward. I don't think the word who is applicable here.
Is it like if in JoJo if I turn around? Turn around? Can I turn around after this certain point?
Don't touch the silhouettes. Concentrate.
You know, the shit in the tunnels doesn't work on me. Yoink.
Mom, where are you?
Shut up, kid. Ooh, Khan. I think you're the real ghost in this entire thing. Oh yeah, ghost train happens in a few seconds.
Move aside, Artyom.
Yeah. Ghost train. Where's it go?
This tunnel has to relive its past over and over again. And those who were unfortunate enough to walk here at such a moment usually join that past. Let's go.
Hey, Khan. I don't think I'm supposed to be up here. Oh, you're running now. Maybe I should run too. Can I turn around? Okay, good. I was kind of expecting to see hundreds of hands coming out of the darkness.
Please, and look forward.
A battle raged here long ago.
The defenders still man their stations. Follow me, but remain at my back. Castone Lapio Asterium Manto. Castone Lapio Asterium Manto. Alum Ram, Alum Ram. Castone Lapio
Asterium Mantro, Castonelapio Asterium Alum Ram, Om Alum Ram, Om Castonelapio Asterium Mantro. I'd rather that remained a secret. This is personal, my friend. I was with them when they died. Only I survived. It appears that the
I'm getting karma points like crazy.
Was complete. Heaven, hell, and purgatory analyzed as well. So when a soul leaves the body, it has nowhere to go and must remain here in the metro. A harsh but not undeserved atonement for our sins, wouldn't you agree?
Yes, I agree. Thanks for the bullets. I have plenty of bullets. Yeah, I have plenty of everything, pretty much. Over. Hey, and I got karma points. I might get the good ending, the non-canon one. Yeah, if you don't know, in Metro, canon ending is the bad ending.
Concentrate.
Con. So apparently I'm supposed to open that door.
This unfortunate is from cursed. Clearly things are bad there.
Fuck, I don't have any medkits. One of these bodies better have one. Because I don't think I regenerate health. Body. Ah, fuck. Oh, wait, text
message. You can feel it coming, I see. That's a rare talent. You should use it. Don't move now.
Is that an anomaly from Stalker?
Don't move.
Yeah, it is an anomaly from Stalker. Well, originally from a day at the park or picnic in the park or whatever the fuck it was called. But, I mean, Stalker popularized it and then this used it. They're actually widely considered this game and soccer to be in the same universe, but no, I don't really believe it.
We call that an anomaly. A new phenomenon in a new world.
are you talking about? This shit has been going on for years. In Trenoble.
Wicked phenomenon, yes. But, you know, it's not any more evil than, say, fire. It all depends on your point of view. Try to get a better understanding of things before you make your judgment. Let's move out now. It's not safe here.
Karma points like crazy. They're actually pretty easy to get on your second playthrough. Oh fuck, that's a rotting corpse. Bodies have been picked clean, I think. Medkit. Sorry about this, but thanks for keeping me alive.
The beasts come again.
You're really the man. You are really the best, guys. And of course, you go and ruin it. You stupid, Dallas piece of garbage. I faced worse than you. I faced a boss fight where I was literally dying because fighting all the minions before it. And I won with only my knife. I'm not using that second med kit. Actually, no, I am. That's a lie. Black eye too, so that makes this one fine. Okay, so I'm not going to use this last one. Oh, I thought the anomaly was coming back for a second. I was about to say, ah, fuck. No, it's just his headlamp. Speaking of.
Stay put. There's no need to interfere.
Thank you, anomaly.
So that's how it goes. A live demonstration.
I'm gonna keep Bourbon, say, okay? That has some sentimental value now that he's dead. Originally, it's just some, like, oh, hey, some assholes, AK. Thanks. Now it's... That guy was kind of cool, and now he's dead. Shit.
Get on to the rail car. The tunnel should be all safe ahead. We'll get there easily.
Did that waste? Yeah, it's wasted all of my ammo. Well, I'll just hop on this then. Let's go, Khan. Let's go. Also, I got a message on Discord, so I'm gonna check that. Could be important. Never mind, it's just one of the voice actors' chats going off. So, yeah. Yes. Also, Luna, you just got a quick little
led me into
in a video.
Cursed station.
There you go.
The name was no accident. Its people were
you, he, she, whatever you are, probably not even watching this. Also, I say he or she because I have not heard their voice, but they seem female, so I'm gonna call them female. Well, no, wait, no, they are definitely a girl. You're my best friends.
Another attack?
Yes. They broke through the outer defenses. All the survivors are here. Adaiva will live to see another day. Where monsters come from? As always, from the left tunnel and from the crossing. We sent a demolition squad there.
Come and check that again.
And there is no one else we could send.
Ready arrived.
Fuck. We must forgot help. To start recording.
Find the remains of the demo squad. They had a bomb. Move it into the left tunnel as far as you can. Then run for it. The explosion will be massive. As for the crossing, it's already been buried once.
It fuck.
Like the
well, I'll be back once I'm done explaining how to join a Garry's Mod server. So yeah, guys, I hope you enjoy that. Okay, so I just explained to someone how to join any source game in multiplayer. Fuck! Alright, I'm back. They just typed indeed. It wasn't anything important. They didn't have a question. They're just saying indeed. Are you? Nope, you're not Mr. Bomb Bomb. Are you Mr. Bomb Bomb? No, but you do have a pretty awesome shotgun. Okay, where's Mr. Bomb? Okay, I don't want to get near those things. Where are you, Mr. Bomb? Please don't tell me he's all the way back here. Mr. Bomb, you're pointless if you're way over here. Maybe he's upstairs. Mr. Bomb Bomb. Okay. You were fucking asking for... I think I found Mr. Bomb Bomb. Back the fuck up. No, but I found a notebook. Why do they have my notebook? Because those are supposed to... Those are actually my logs. Mr. Bomb, Mr. Bomb, Bomb, Bomb. Ooh. Ooh, that time it was in Discord. Okay, definitely not Mr. Bomb. Bomb, Mr. Bomb, Mr. Bomb. Those are not always bad. Battery power for this. Okay, that's the real car we came in. So according to logic, they'd be in left tunnel. But this is a video game. So there is little to no logic in anything. They've learned how to go. Nope, they didn't. I love blowing shit up. Are you Mr. Bomb? No, but I don't want to touch you guys. You creepy sons of bitches. Is Mr. Bomb maybe in the tunnel he's supposed to explode? Of course, you know, that's too easy. Or is he supposed to be? No, yeah, he's definitely supposed to be in this tunnel. Or is this? Yes, is the left tunnel, because that is my dominant hand that side would be facing. If I looked straight ahead. So that is the left tunnel. Oh. They're in the right tunnel, because, you know, that makes sense. Just die, please. my friends. Could you imagine getting blood in your eyes? That would fucking suck. Okay. Just pop this in there, pull that. Okay, so I have to light myself. Oh fuck. Maybe I should bunny hop? Yeah, bunny hopping seems to be the smart idea. Oof. Oh. Ooh. I did it, guys. It said I did it, you could fuck off Masalas. Impressed yet? Hey, come on. I did it. Do I have to blow up the right tunnel too? Or are we just supposed to hold out now? Be nice to have an answer. Right, that's all. Is there a second bomb? Or this is the way to tell. Oh. I see what I was supposed to do.
A big war at a small station was won. I won't be going further with you. I'm still needed here. The tunnels have collapsed. If you still want to get to Polis, you'll have to take a detour. You can get to the armory from here, and afterwards you will have to go through the stations belonging to the Reds and the Nazis.
Fuck. Let's move.
Oh. Smithy is an independent station, so it's
here I go again on my own.
They are building a new society, complete with all the lovely police state bonuses, like people informing on their neighbors. Hmm. The Smithy look for an acquaintance of mine. Andrew, the blacksmith. Mention my name. He'll give you a hand.
Hey friends, can you let us pass? Thanks. Thanks, guys. I just need to get to Polis. Comrade, let me get to Polis. Sukublet! Polis.
Shrine to hope. Even in these times, we can't relinquish the things that make us human.
Well, I'm just the most stereotypical guy ever. Yeah, move those candles. Oh, I see. I see that. Thanks, Khan. Oh, God. Wait.
That's it. Get in.
Well.
Remember, everything depends on you and you alone. Until we meet again. Goodbye, Apio.
Thanks for the confidence booster. Bye, man.
Armory Station was where most of the weapons in the Metro were made. There had been an arms factory located above, and after the nukes fell, many of the workers settled here. I was looking for Andrew the Smith, but he found me first.
Wait, I cannot wait to introduce you to Adolfo, the homosexual Jew. Oh, hey, there's a picture of me. Not like Artyom, but it looked like me. Ooh. And I can only imagine going on the fucking trip Artyom has gone through. I'm gonna explore first. Okay, that's a wall. Hi. Hi, friends. Oh.
Hey, loosen up. It's a human. Kill the light already. Well, you look human. That's all that counts. Come in. This is a free station.
Thanks. Have a great day, guys. Your first friendly faces I've seen in a little while, other than Khan. And those guards.
Careful, kid. Our free station is under the watchful eye of the Reds. Paranoia is the new game in town, so keep yourself below the radar. You understand?
Yeah, I got it, man.
Just some friendly advice.
Thanks. That's actually really good advice. I don't want to get sent to a gulag. I'll take those bullets. What else is gonna use them? Hey, friend. Oh, you don't want to talk. I see.
Face to the wall. This is an inspection.
Hey, friend.
Boss is busy right now.
Are you a ranger? No, you're not a fucking ranger.
The boss is. Move it, boy.
Shut your mouth. I'll beat the shit out of you.
Get a move on.
I've killed men bigger than you.
Try this on for size, you punk!
Oh, okay, that looks...
Hush! And who are you? The comedian's boyfriend! Put your hands out! You're under arrest.
Wait, what?
Right, all right! Lay off! I'll come quietly.
Stop!
Oh god, I'm running with my hands cuffed behind my back. How easy do you think this is for me? Oh, fuck. Ow. Move faster. Oh, you just got shot with a shotgun in the back. Man, you took it like a champ. Fuck, you're strong. I think he's dead. He's definitely dead.
There!
Oh. Stop your bomb. Fuck. Oh. Ooh. Hey, friend.
If there's still a god left in our world, that day, he was with me. I have been rescued by Han's friend, Andrew the Blacksmith. He would prove to be my ticket out of the communist station.
But the only way goes through a goddamn battlefield, the front line between the Reich and the Reds. You'll need a disguise. Take these overalls, put them over your clothes. The Reds are rounding up the volunteers to storm the Nazi fortifications. They're about to send a train full of new recruits straight into the fire. But you will be riding the train unannounced. Your seat won't be first class, but you don't have to pay the fare with your own blood either. Once the troop train has passed the roadblocks, you're on your own.
Thanks, man. Oh, hey, you're reading the book about me. You're reading the book this is based on. You know this goes well for me. That's why you're willing to send me out there. Hey. You're pretty cool. Hey, man, fuck you. One second, I'm going to check that Discord message. I know I seem like I have an addiction. I probably do. Okay, I'm back. Wow, I need to stop doing that, like, high-pitched voice I like doing. Saying, hey, man. Yeah, thanks. I just need to talk normally because that sounds fucking annoying. Hi, yeah, thanks, man. Ooh. Oh, ooh. Right in. Can I get the, what if I sell my AK? Okay, I'll only give me 44 ammo. I know what I can do. Oh, wait, that's... Where's bullets?
Special offers, discounts. Best guns from the Forge Masters.
Hey, man. Where's the bullet? Here's the bullet, man. Exchange. Yeah, I would like to sell. No. Sell.
You don't have that caliber. You're welcome.
Now, can I trade in,
For you. Just buy and shoot.
I guess I'm just gonna let me see if they have. Okay, so nothing I want for this. No. Just customize it. No sight for now. I'll definitely take a suppressor. Yeah, I guess that's all I'll take for that. Let me see what you guys have for this. Oh, an IR sight? No, thank you. Yeah, I'll keep the suppressor. Think I'll add on a reflex sight, though. And, for you, I'll take one last medkit. And for you, I'll take...
Bullets exchange! You won't find better rates in whole metro!
I'll take some more assault rifle bullets.
Don't have any more.
And just to top off my assault rifle good bullets.
Deal. It's okay, guys. He's with us. Come on, jump into the hole up to him.
Oh, hey, bullets. It's my lucky day. Hey, guys. Yeah, just roll it over.
Hop up.
I forgot how beautiful this game looked. Like, it might not look the best to you guys because you probably have way too, I don't know, refined tastes.
You see that luggage hold?
Yes. Okay. I can know the future.
So, what do you got?
Thanks, guys. This really means a lot. Loading a bunch of Soviet soldiers above my head.
Is it really safe in there?
So that I could sneak through a battlefield. I wonder how no one notices me down here.
Okay, peek it out.
It's okay. It's all up to you now.
Especially when they do, you know, do the whole pickup thing. You think someone would look up and go, oh shit. Someone's, you know. The commas are for the Emperor. Here comes the Soviet soldiers.
You joined the army.
I followed my political beliefs.
As for me, I'm here for the dough.
How about you?
Me? Join the army, they said. See the world, they said. Huh? My father was a Red Army soldier, and his father as well. It's the family tradition.
So tell me, Lev, is it also your tradition to lose arms and legs on the battlefield?
They were happy to make those sacrifices.
Sure. Drunks and fools are happy too.
There's a black capsule in my ammo pouch. What is that? An antibiotic?
No. It's cyanide, in case the enemy captures you.
What? But God forbid suicide. I'd go straight to hell.
Listen, altar boy. A Nazi prisoner is going to hell anyway. Trust me, the pill is faster.
I could never take my own life.
Then give me your pill. I'd rather swallow two than rot in one of their stalags.
Even the apocalypse didn't stop us from killing one another over ideology. I was about to go through the front line between the Nazis and the communists. I've heard they once fought another war, and that the Nazis lost.
They did, Artyom. They did fight another war, and then we pushed them back to Berlin. And absolutely fucking wrecked Berlin. Oh, fuck, ow. Okay, I'm gonna go in the back. I'm gonna kill those two with a suppressed shotgun. Because, no. Well, I'm good as dead. I'm as good as dead. Oh, Oh, night vision. Nice. Let's see. Suppressed revolver. I'll take the ammo out of your AK. And I'll open this case and I'll take all that. Ow. Yeah, I'm just gonna let that happen. Because I meant to crouch. And I mean, is it Z? Yeah, it's Z. If you can't tell, I absolutely adore this fucking control scheme. I say it lying. Okay, so maybe I sneak up behind him and stab him. Well, that's a big maybe. Big, big maybe. Bitches. Bye, pig fuckers. I have enough ammo to kill every single last one of you motherfuckers on this battlefield. Red or Nazi? Happy enough to use it all. Good fit. two 357 should be enough to put someone down. Right to the heart. This is kind of where Delta dies and the breakout and then I enter Russian Rambo. Guy. I don't give a fuck because it wasn't me, but he got it bad. Oh, hi, friend. Ow. Looks like I'm gonna use this strategy again. Lure them to a choke point, then shoot the fuck out of them. And they always fall for it, because everyone in the metro except for me is a bunch of morons. You guys are trained military personnel. Okay, sorry about this, but made sure they got peacefully in their sleep. Although, one had a better fate than the other. One got stabbed in the mouth, one took a throwing knife to the lower stomach. Oh, and hey, there's night vision. Something I have. So I could just go. But hey, I found both sets of night vision. If this pair was faulty, I could have gotten that other pair. Thank you for that, guys. You're too kind. You're too kind to give me a machine gun. Man, I always wanted one of these things. Maybe I need to aim her up. Yeah. Suck it down. Battlefield superiority. I think that's good for now. I support the Reds in this whole situation. If I had to, support a faction, that's just because I like the Soviets. It's a military force. They were a threat to be reckoned with. this works. Okay, never mind. It doesn't work. I'm dead. And you guys really are morons. I'm gonna sit back here and pick you off. With a pistol, mind you. Equip my frags. And move up. Fuck. Oh yeah. This is why you don't fuck with Artyom. I'll show you what a real bad day is. You know what? I'm gonna run right into their territory and shoot anyone I see. Really? You're gonna try that shit with me? That's what you fucking get. Take the bullets from your gun. That's all the use you are to me. I can't loot your friend. One guy just took out pretty much everyone on both sides of a battlefield. One man. Not even a man. 20-something year old dude. Might as well see if there's a stash or something up here. Yep, there was some stuff up here. And some more stuff. Stuff I don't need. That's three fire grenades? Yeah, one, two, three. Oh, hey. Someone's alive. Well, my reaction's just, oh, hey, someone's alive. Ooh, his corpse is in a... Ooh, and then there's this guy who died on the stairs. Lights off. Turning the lights off to commemorate all the guys I just fucking murdered. I need to find a key. Know for a fact what happens when I go through here. And there's a turret section after this. Huh, I didn't get knocked out. That's a surprise. I thought I got knocked out in this room. I do know I get knocked out in the next room. Yeah, this room. So, I'll do my usual. Break the window, and I'll open the door. Oh. I bitch slapped my Mac 11. Is it in here or is it in one room? Over. Yeah, it's definitely in the next room. Yep. No, I don't get knocked out. I just get held hostage. Oh, nope. There I got knocked out.
When I came to my senses, I lost all hope. Nazi prisoners were used for slave labor or target practice.
Why should we hesitate? Let's shoot this red spy and be done with it.
Shouldn't we call the Gestapo?
It'll take them forever to get here from Reich. Who'll watch this pig till then?
Ow.
Good point. Alright, you red scum. Offer a prayer to your Marx or whoever.
Maybe if you beg, we'll think about killing you quickly.
Thanks for that, guys.
You know, one thing I like about the bad guys, there's always a lot of discussion before they get around to pulling the trigger.
That's for sure. You guys are pretty cool. Yeah.
You owe me one, kid. You don't look like a rat. Who the hell are you? That's Hunter's token. I'd better take you to Miller. Whatever message you have, save it for him.
Let's go.
Okay, let's move to the armored car. Okay, Pavel, here's the plan. You'll take him in the armored car to our real car. After that, we'll be real close. Just the hall and the black station.
And what about the mission?
Hey, Miller will hand you a medal if you bring news from Hunter. I'll handle the mission myself. Let's meet up at the black station.
Do I really have that much ammo? Holy shit, yes I do. Of air. Fucking hell.
You should man the turret. It'll be harder to see you that way. I hope you know how to operate a machine gun, kid.
Oh, I was just operating one.
To you.
Trust me. That's a personal dream to use one of these. I know how to use a machine gun. Ooh. Man, it feels good. Oh, this face shield. Yeah.
We'll try to get past the roadblocks quietly. Keep your cool, and they might overlook the fact that we're standing in for the crew. If it all goes to hell, just do as I say.
If all goes to hell, shoot fucking everyone. Got it. If it goes to hell, honk, honk.
It's not on the transport schedule.
We've been sent to the forward roadblock, Herr Officer, to deliver the ammo.
They've already received the ammo shipment. Who are you? Raise your eye shield. Stop! Alert! Man your vehicles!
Ow, ow. Oh, I actually have to turn. I forgot that I actually have to turn as if I was turning my body to turn this gun. Well, that guy's dead. I shot their driver in the face. Ooh. And I don't want to see their bodies after.
Left, Artyom!
Left. Oh. There's a bunch of dudes. Don't worry, I have a machine gun. Everyone will die in my way. This machine gun is my baby. Hey, what do you say about me? Taste this, you filthy Nazis. I have a machine gun, and it is beautiful.
Enemy from the back.
Oh, from behind? Oh, those assholes. Oh, never mind, there's a rail car. Rail car asshole. Now they should only be able to come from the front. I need help. Yep, there we go. That was one fucking fun.
Oh my god! It's a panzer!
Taste bullets! If I extinguish their flashlights, they don't have heads anymore. So, yeah, nice going, putting giant heads, you know, giant lights on your heads. Fuck. Nice giving me a target to aim for. Oh, that's right. Now we have to fight the Salsas, I think. How many bullets are in that little box? I don't mind. We don't have to fight the Salsas. This is where our ride ends. Man, they were really trying to kill me. Okay, so now I have a new gas mask instead of that damaged one. A bunch of arrows I could sell. There's that, engine I set up to turn on the lights. Key. 420 bullets. And I'm good. Well, I only has a gas mask.
After our firefight with the Nazi trolleys, it seemed we would have an easy road ahead. Once again, I was wrong.
Almost there. Omen should be waiting at the Black Station.
Careful! Duck! Damn it! Did they have to build all that junk? Watch out or you'll get knocked senseless, so either duck or shoot!
Yeah, a creepy place. Always stay on guard in these tunnels. Relax for a second and you are dead meat. Once we had an incident, the only thing left on the rail car were the guy's boots. Listen up. We'll be approaching a station soon. It should be deserted, but be ready for anything.
Light! Someone must be there!
Take him out, Artyom!
A rail car! Close those gates!
This is the start. We gotta get out of here quickly!
I think it's the oh fuck, I'm dead. I actually think it's the second game I'm thinking of, where you have to fight a bunch of Nasalises on Trally. Because that is an extremely similar portion. Even at the portion where you get your own car, man.
Be ready for anything.
I know.
Light! Someone must be there!
Take him out, Artyom! Start. We gotta get out of here quickly. Here we go. Take cover behind the armor. Pray we don't stall.
If we stop. Personally, get out and shove my barrel up every one of these fucking Nazis' asses and pull the trigger. Or I'll get shot and killed.
Listen up. We'll be approaching a station soon. It should be deserted, but be ready for anything.
Light! Someone must be there!
Take him out, Artyom!
Well, he's dead.
This is the start. We gotta get out of here quickly. Here we go! Take cover behind the armor!
Fuck you, go! Oh, ow. Hey. Ow. Yeah.
What the fuck? They used to be. They blew it up.
Ow. Good job. I'm not dead. I'm gonna take one of these. You know, I'll put the pain.
Thibaut!
I've heard so much about it. So that's what it looks like.
No, it's definitely this game where I have to fight the fucking bat Nosaluses. Yep. The shit in the tunnels don't work on me, motherfuckers. Ow. Stop fighting. Stupid dog beast. Old giant mole creature. Yeah, these things are actually moles. So when they say don't make a mountain out of mole hell, tell them fuck you. These things are, these things are moles. They're the size of bears, and they're as aggressive as fucking cougars. Cougars that want your tasty, tasty human blood. He's dead. I'm the only human left on this tram. I'm gonna get down. This is moving a bit fast. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh. Hey, I'm fine. Well, he's dead. Nothing can be done about that. The world is a fuck. Yeah. I think that's where I'm supposed to go. Oh no, this is where I'm supposed to go, so. Because it's a pipe, I'm gonna throw on my mask. You can never be too sure if it's gonna be Super Mario Bros. Or not. Is it gonna be Super Mario Bros. Or I'm fucking dying of some sort of horrible. Oh, that is where I was supposed to go.
After Pavel's death, I was on my own. Somehow I had to reach Black Station. Ullman would meet me there and take me to Polis.
See a man in those tunnels. Talk to the captain.
How many of them have you seen?
I don't know what the hell you're doing out here.
No, don't say
that. An extra gunman's always handy. The passage to the station is closed off until the evacuation is complete. Prepare for battle. Take whatever spare ammo is left in the stash. You're one of us now. Our squad is called Children of the Underground.
Friends. We have to hold off the enemy for a few minutes more. I won't lie to you. This will be a nasty fight. But think of your loved ones back in the station. Any beast that gets through our line will show them no mercy. So lock and load. And let's teach these freaks how real men fight.
Let's kick some Nosalus at. Pretty tactical for a bunch of beasts. Oh, fuck. Oof, what happened? Oh, fuck, people are dead. Yes. Ah, shit, I guess the shit in the tunnel does work on me. That's one, two dead. Fight for the man next to you, and for the children inside the metro. Have a knife. Really?
Everyone all right?
We've got casualties.
Oh yeah, this game is a pretty interesting concept, but evolution would not work this fast. Unless, you know, some cosmic entity wanted us fucking dead. Then yeah, evolution would work like this. Seems like when it's important to the story, my bullets do more damage. Which is probably true. I'm getting consistent one shots on the solaces now. When usually it's crapshoot whether or not I got one or two shot kills. I think it's pretty interesting having slight variations with bullets. especially considering the crappy homemade bullets made by a bunch of people down in a metro. Or they're really, really old bullets from back before the war. And the military grade stuff is used as currency. And in worst case scenarios.
Oh, fuck you.
Everyone all right? I'm gonna start recording again once I complete this part. Okay, I completed this section and wasted literally all of my assault rifle ammo and three of my good bullets, my military surplus bullets, my bullets that I use as money.
Too many of the mutants broke through. Polis must be warned. But my fighting days are over, as you can see. I have a critical mission for you. Go up to our radio beacon, contact Polis, and broadcast the emergency message I have prepared. Good luck, brother.
I will do that. In your memory. Can and will succeed. The real question is, where is your radio beacon? It's through my subsequent plea. Fuck. This is what Nasalysis can do if you leave them unchecked, I guess. You know, I may have to search this place high and low before I find that kid next to his dead uncle. Fucking garbage mutant. You think you could fight a human? Well, I'll tell you, you're wrong. Cause I'm the best that's ever been. You bastard, I told you once and I'll tell you twice, I'm the best there's ever been. I need to listen to Devil down to Georgia. Or the Dell went down to Jamaica. Weird Al is also great. Oh, it's just in here. Okay. Okay, so it's actually on the surface. I like how the Happy Town music is still playing. You fucking rats. Ow. Fuck. Hey, stop it. Yeah, not so tough when I have a shotgun. Yep. Fucking dirty Nosalithus. No, not my good bullets. So I have one full magazine. I'm going to assume you shot yourself. Yeah, you shot yourself. Okay, I still need the gas mask. Oh my god, you little pieces of shit. Stop scratching my asshole. I get the sentiment. You're crappy little Mosalises. You don't need to attack me. This is why I hate Mosalises. They ruin everything for everyone. Which ammo do I no, I'm just gonna sell the ammo. Okay, so for once in a game, shooting the lock isn't the option. Oh, it's just going down these stairs and opening the door. That just takes me back to here. Maybe I was supposed to go through here. Somehow. Yeah. Maybe here. I'm just gonna ignore you, pieces of garbage. Ow. Fucking. Let's see, what track did I, Yes, I did. The ammo from... Okay, this game... This is a pretty generous autosave. apparently I'm not supposed to wander around. I'm just kidding. Just supposed to go through this tunnel. Yeah, I think I heard you talking about your dead mother.
Let's go to Mom. You told me you'd take me to... Go away. Leave me alone. Mom told me not to talk to strangers. Please, Uncle.
Dude, your uncle's a badass if he did this.
He won't wake up. I think he's dead. He's dead, isn't he?
Yeah.
You'll take me?
Yes.
I don't know you, but if I don't... I guess I'll get eaten by the monsters.
Yes, you will, kid.
You
now
have
come
a gun?
On.
Okay.
Yes. I have three.
Then. You can shoot the monsters, right?
Yes. I can shoot, stab, explode, burn,
My name
and
is
confuse
Sasha.
Them.
You shoot, and I'll watch your back.
All right, Saucer.
I hate
whatever
to
you say.
Here. I was visiting Uncle. He was taking me home when the monsters came. They jumped at him. He started shooting, but then Big Nosalis bit him in the neck. But Uncle is really strong. He killed it with a knife. You don't look as strong as Uncle. I'll have to help you, or we'll both get eaten.
Nah, kid, I've been through some shit to get here. You're
there.
Dealing with this door relatively well. Normal kid would freak the fuck out seeing all these people missing their faces. You're just like, hey, that happened. Ow. Fucking thing. Oh. I just got me and that kid blown up.
Uncle is really strong. He killed it with a knife. You don't look as strong as Uncle. I'll have to help you, or we'll both get eaten. There!
Like I said, kid. As long as it isn't tripwires, we're safe. If we were being hunted by tripwires, we're fucked, kid. There's no other way around it. Tripwires are my greatest weakness. Okay, I'll try to cut. There it goes.
I'm not allowed to touch it, but there's ammo in that locker.
Thank you.
That one.
Oh, you gave me some good bullets. I can buy a gun thanks to you.
I have a gun too. It's in a safe place till I'm old enough to shoot. But you can borrow it when your gun wears out.
Where is it? Oh, I love how my shadow changed now that I have a kid on my back. That's a nice little change they didn't have to do.
Hey, you know.
Damn things. Don't worry, kid. We're fine.
Yeah.
Ow. Goddamn ankle biters. I like love the picture art of him just like cursing.
There's one more.
Where? Oh. There was one more. It's dead now. Let me take one of these because,
Hey, look out! There's a hole!
Yeah. I see it, kid.
People should not throw grenades in here. Mom said the ceiling is weak and could come crashing down. Hey, there's fun crawling from the back!
Dude, kid, you're psychic.
Hey! Look out! Hey, there's one crawling from the back!
Don't worry, kid.
Hey, what's that? Looks...
The tripwires are on us, kid. I'm getting us out of here.
Are we really leaving the station?
Cool. Yes.
I've never been to the tunnels before. Mom says there's a scary place where the kids go. Oh, what's that up there? Wait, Uncle showed me a picture once. The sky. That's the sky, isn't it? It's like a painted ceiling. I'll be famous. I saw the sky.
Hey, you did, kid. Did I tell you about the time I went up here? It was horrifying. Demons everywhere.
Do you think we can climb all the way to the sky?
Not to the sky, but we can get the land.
Wait, I don't really want to go this high. Don't drop me.
Trust me, kid. The only way I'm dropping you is if you jump off or commit suicide.
That boy means his father is really important to all of us, and if his son died, well, that would have killed him. Without him,
Uncle
it'd all
is dead, Mom. But this
Thank
man
you.
Took me on his shoulders. I helped him shoot the monsters. Mom, I saw the sky.
Oh God, poor Seroja. Thank you for saving my son. I can never
no problem.
Pay you, but take these cartridges. At least it's something.
No.
All right, let's go. The Black Station is not far from here, but this tunnel goes the other way. You need to walk to the station.
You. Yes, I can.
Take it. Just one of those left. Agreed.
No, thank you. Thanks for the gun.
Come through.
See, here the station sentry.
Up again to the gloomy charm of post-apocalyptic Moscow. I was warned in Hull Station about a new squad of Nazi Rangers on the surface, but I meant to fulfill the last wish of the dead commander and send his message to Polis.
One second, guys. Okay, I'm back. Okay, so I have to get to the transmitter. With my newfound marksman rifle. Emphasis on stealth. That's why I took off the laser sight. Wow, why didn't you just stab me in the back? I guess you're not a coward. Not all Nazis are that bad. Not all of them are cowards. I guess it's time to just loot the battlefield. This has been a really productive day at the office. Oh, he had air filters. Just what I needed. I'm dedicated to helping out that, station, so I'm just checking everywhere to make sure the transmitter isn't, somewhere I didn't check. Could it be over there? Pipes do lead there. No. It's just for stealthily disabling the... Or is it? No, it definitely is. shit. I guess it's, up this plank of wood. I've actually never been up this way, so. Who just shot me? Oh, him. So there is a Nazi sniper. Okay, I'm back. Ooh, I still have CCCP. This is a Soviet notebook. Not a notebook, but a book RTM has. I feel bad for that guy. I shot him so hard he broke fucking laws of physics. Have you ever shot someone so hard they broke the laws of physics? I bet you have. It is a pretty fucking memorable experience. I guess it's premy if you play Fallout, because, I mean, everyone remembers the time they fucking murdered Deputy Bugle, because fuck that guy. Oh, No, I don't want that. I might actually need to look up where that transmitter is, because I actually want to help those people. Also, they, like I, must get to Polis. But they must get to Polis in another way. Like, metaphysical. They're dead. They can't actually get to Polis. I, on the other hand, need to get to Polis. And there's a demon. Like a radio. Oh, hey! I found it! Oh no. Oh no. Oh fuck. Man, our team is just suicidal today. So I'm just gonna fucking rush down here. Yeah, keep throwing knives out. I'm quickly run up. Okay, he had 6 bullets. He had 6 bullets. It's not the best idea to just drop down on a bunch of Nazis. But maybe it is a good idea to just drop down right there and... then climb up here and jump there. Then I cut this cord. And walk in like those. Fuck. If you're receiving this,
soon we'll have to sit in the dark.
Where could I be?
You might be gone. Let's get the ball rolling.
Well, he assumes I'm a red. Trust me. I fought reds before. They don't have this much deadly potential. In fact, it's an insult. Thinking I'm as simple as a red. You see? Just a simple man trying to get the pulse. Oh, I'm not even a man, I'm just a pain.
Can you hear me? I'm out!
Either you or poorly trained, or God is on my side, but it's kind of a bad thing that a single 19-year-old man can take out entire military fortifications. Hey, no, this is bullshit. This is bullshit. I came that far for nothing, huh? Yeah, I did. Out of bot, guys. Get the fuck out. I'm tired of this.